I'm often asked about some of my more obscure guns in my collection. How about this magazine-fed, semi-automatic, 12-gauge Chinese shotgun, the SAS-12, fitted with a Black Aces tactical rail, an integrated flashlight under the barrel, 5-round magazines, and an MFT minimalist stock. The crazy part, before I put all this crap on it, this was a $120 shotgun. I make poor financial decisions.